You are Aphrodite, you are Nefertiti, you are the creator of all the life that I'm seeing.
There is no fumble. It all on me. Yeah, you know all on me.
Cut the fucking BBs off your shit. I know that shit. I know you ain't talking. My shit dried up. Your shit going. Bro, your shit wet and not growing.
5 more years, you get done.
You crazy as fuck.
That shit gonna be.
5 more. Keep putting that jerk on the debate. Ask your daddy.
That nigga had that Rudy Clay.
That shit done.
My shit growing. Your shit growing back.
Bro, you been growing your hair longer than mine. Longer than I have.
Yo, your shit going bad, bro.
Yo, shit wet. You gonna that shit ain't even wet. Let me.
You gonna be a bald head scallywag too.
You ain't got no hair back. Gelled up, weaved up. Your shit is fucked up.
Tell you,
bald head ass hoe.
Stop, hoe.
You a bald. You got alopecia. You got that.
Just a face.
Ooh,
the heat.
The heat. Ooh, that.
Oh, you crazy? Oh, no. You gotta just black it out.
You got a sense of that shit.
Fuck it, she bald head. She knows she bald head. You can leave it in there.
Real good.
Real. Real.
So I'm with Stink. Yesterday was his birthday. He over here. We just chilling. I'm gonna try and start editing. His mom is doing breakfast for us. I asked him.
It's about 1:30, 2 o'clock.
She said that at first it was breakfast, then it was brunch. Now, I'm pretty sure it's lunch.
My stomach touching my back. Hey, wrapped around my spine.
Yeah, I just want to check in. Stink said a new year, new adventure.
Oh, yeah, for sure. It was so slow. She was taking that stuff out of her buggy one at a time, like.
And waiting for her to ring.
Placing it down. Placing it down. And in fact, it was 2 old ladies. Then she paid with cash, bro. She paid with cash.
Oh my God.
And she put all the dollar bills back in her pocket.
Wait,
in
her she had purse. Change.
And then he put all her change up. And then she moved out. I was like, man. And then it was another old lady. And I was sitting here like, these niggas grocery shopping in Walgreens? One of the lady had turkey bacon. I said, man.
He said,
hey, you guys,
you said doctor for what?
Uh-huh. That's that right there. That's that ass cream.
Oh, this was you said rub on my knee.
And this the spray. You all you do is spray this on. You sprayed it. Hey, keep living.
Pep though.
Keep living. Oh, keep I got living. Extra large ice pack, nigga. On your
he's got the old school.
You put the ice in there. That good. Stay ice for about 5 hours. This right here.
What's
oh,
this?
That's that Tiger Ball. That's that Ultra. That's that extra. You put that on, boy, you smell like a walking hospital. But that drink, they get it about you.
Girl, or boy, whoever watching this. Oh my gosh. So yeah, we just got like a little half dozen or whatever. Oh, that's cute. Crown Point is cute. Let me show you.
Like they're doing some construction. But yeah, it's a little town. It's an old school town or whatever. That's where I'm going.
It's a vegan
restaurant.
But now he's strengthened up. He done made the move from foolery to super G, and finally his beard is lengthened up. I think he must be a man now. Yes, he know he can. Blessings on his hand. Come get a handout. And I don't mean a corn can from Uncle Sam. Busted knuckles on my hand from all this hustling and sucker punching undercover fans. Posing like the haters, knowing they relate and resonate with every lyric that I'm saying. Man, say you love me.
Okay, so I got the barbecue plate. That's it again. We're running out. Let's try it. That's good. Who know me, I do not like donuts, but they're like not greasy, they don't have that like old grease taste. It's like, really fluffy and airy. I'll just ate half of it and it's delicious. It's not too sweet either, but I wanted to say they have great customer service, so y'all should go. Chemshaw 13 donuts and comics. So yeah, they had comic books in there too.
Think of Justin every time it's come on.
You can't see me, but Charlie is going crazy. He can see me through the window.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, but on the real though,
what's up?
I slapped this song on everything I love, boy.